Hello guys, how's it going? So what I'm going to do right now is I'm returning my laptop back to my company. I just have to go to FedEx right now. Just give them the shipping label and they'll do it for me. FedEx is just like 1 mile from here, so I have to walk a lot, plus it's really hot outside. So I'll probably meet you guys after I deliver this package over there, and then I have to go to college to study for some time, and then I have some other plans too, we'll let you know. Anyways, see you in a bit. So this is my lunch for today. There are 4 slices of whole grain bread with peanut butter on top. And as you can see over here, there are lots and lots of bananas for my carb intake. This is what I generally eat for lunch. And now, as you can see, I'm feeling really, really cold at this point. Big mistake was not bringing my hoodie along with me. It gets really cold in the library, so always bring your jackets over here. Next, I just switched places because it was really, really cold there. I switched to the graduate space room on the 4th floor. This is my favorite place to study, and I would recommend you all to check it out if you ever come to Northeastern. Let me show you the place. It's free from all the distractions and a pretty nice room, to be honest. And I just try to eat my lunch while I am studying because I bring a lot to eat and it's not possible for me to eat it all in one sitting. I eat a lot of calories, so you have to distribute it throughout the day. I just studied for 2 to 3 hours, just completed my remaining work, and now I am off to the gym. To be honest, buying a bicycle has been the best decision of my life, and I would recommend you all to do the same because it saves you a lot of time and effort at the same time helping you burn calories.
So,
by the way, I just met Neil over here.
Hi guys, what's up?
He just graduated and got into Amazon, so say congratulations to him.
Yeah, I'm gonna anticipate the congrats and say thanks.
Yeah, and we both came in fall 19 and he's graduating now.
Yeah, 31st of August.
Yep. Yeah, and I'm still here till December, so
yeah.
It was nice meeting you.
Yes, sir.
Yeah.
Nice meeting you. Bye, guys.
Just came back home from the workout. It was not a great workout, to be honest. I used to lift a lot heavier, but
It's just that I've reduced my calories, and on top of that, I ate only 1700 calories before my workout. I generally eat around 2000, which gives me a lot of energy. So I need to fix that from tomorrow, probably. And right now, I'm just cooking my dinner. After I cook my dinner, after I'm done with it, I'll just quickly go to my friend Anurag's place. We're gonna start discussing and preparing for full-time jobs. So that's what we're gonna do right now. अबे साइकिल का लॉक लाना भूल गया, ऊपर रखना है।
चल चला।
हाँ आ रहा हूँ। इतना भी गंदा नहीं है। आजा।
हाँ रुक
गया। इसी स्टडी में। ओके ओके काम चल रहा है। What are you playing?
कूलर की तरफ
ठीक है ना, पर ठंडा कर देगा भाई। ओके ओके तुम्हारे पास तीन रिमोट से क्या?
चार
हैं।
पता नहीं दो शक्ति के छोड़ के गया हूँ इंडिया।
अच्छा अच्छा ओके।
बैठने वाला है कि नहीं आज?
बैठ रहा हूँ मैं, वो भी ला रहा था लैपटॉप।
9 बजे आ रहे हैं?
9 बजे आ रहे हैं वो लोग। ओके ओके
ड्राइव पे गए।
अच्छा अच्छा मिलने चलेगा 10-15 मिनट के लिए?
वो इधर ही है शायद।
इधर आ रहे हैं क्या?
मोस्टली इधर ही रहते हैं।
ओके ओके सर ठीक है।
So right now we are gonna start working on our resumes. My resume is not getting as much traction as Anurag's is. So we're just gonna try to reframe my resume so that there's more cause and effect there. The framing of my resume has not been that great, so we're gonna try working on that. Anurag is helping me with that. The resume code.
So we just got done working on my resume. I think we've fixed it. I think I need to add some more projects and make it a little bit more diversified. I think that's what I was missing till now. Anyways, I'll continue working on my resume at home. Other than that, we're just going to meet Sumant and Rashmi downstairs. It's been a really, really long time since I met them, and I'm really excited to meet them again. I'll just call Anurag and then we'll go downstairs to Reflection Booth. I really want to show you guys that particular place. Hello.
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 Hey.
What's up? Hi, to kar do.
Hello.
Hi.
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 Where are we going?
7 baje.
Reflection pool.
Haan, 8 baje hoga, 1 ghanta late.
1 ghanta late.
Where did you go for a drive?
We went to this one.
Rockport. Rockport was the final destination. Rockport was the final destination, but it's called Essex Coastal Scenic Byway.
Okay, okay.
So it's
Lynn Rivier.
Rockport. I don't know what is wrong.
You guys went somewhere yesterday also, no?
Yeah, yesterday we went to Naval Lighthouse.
Naval Lighthouse. Nice. We went to that Cape Cod. Over there was a lighthouse to us. Yeah. Racing Point, I think.
Yeah,
Racing Point Beach something. Yeah. So this is the reflection pool. That is the Prudential building over there. That is called the 111 Huntington Avenue building. It's just a Boston skyscraper, but that building is my personal favorite. You can see it from almost anywhere, not anywhere, but a lot of places. Looks really, really beautiful in the daytime too. An amazing place. And that was Four Seasons, the tallest one. Not the tallest one. But yeah, it's really really tall.
Light अच्छा है।
कौन सा वाला? Light ये वाला?
What did you guys do?
तू व्लॉग में सब खराब खराब चीजें दिखा.
Okay, come. We can.
Over here, there's a whole pool over here. You can see the reflection of all the lights. Looks really, really good. Such a long walk. We'll go over there to the end, and then you can see the proper reflection of Prudential also. It looks really nice. This is such a peaceful place. Like really cool breeze blows over here. Looks really, really nice. If you're ever in Boston, do come over here. I don't know how much justice my camera is doing to this place, but this place is really, really beautiful. I'll advise all of you to come over here at least once. See all these buildings over here, Prudential and everything. They all look wonderful in the night. And during the winters, just because the water could freeze up, they just remove all the water from here. So this thing you can only see during the summer and everything, until winter comes, or else the water will freeze, so they remove all of the water from there. So you just get to see the pool without any water, and there's no reflection, so it does not look this nice.
You met Akhila.
This is Four Seasons, right?
Yeah, this is Four Seasons. I think that is.
Why don't you do it?
Why?
चलो बाय बाय
बाय
बाय बाय चल चलते हैं. I'll just take my stuff and leave, okay? By the way, before I leave, I just wanted to show you guys the Anurag setup. He has this Mac over here, this ultra giant curved screen monitor, and he also keeps his iPad like this. Looks really, really cool, yeah. He's interning at PayPal right now. They gave him all this stuff. Chal, bye.
Bye. So I just came back from Anurag's place. It's already 12 o'clock right now in the night. अनफॉर्चुनेटली माई रूममेट वॉज अवेक, वरना मैं बाहर ही लॉक हो जाता. मेरे पास अपार्टमेंट की नहीं थी और बहुत ज़्यादा प्रॉब्लम हो जाती. अच्छा है वो जगह हुआ था, बच गया मैं. बट एनी वेज, आई थिंक आई नीड टू हैव अनदर मील राइट नाउ ऑफ 600 कैलोरीज, बिकॉज आई एम ऑलरेडी ऑन अ डेफिसिट. आई हैड टू डू अ लॉट ऑफ कार्डियो टुडे. आई हैड टू गो टू द फेडएक्स प्लेस, देन आई वेंट टू द कॉलेज, देन आई वेंट टू देयर प्लेस. इट वॉज अ लॉट ऑफ डिस्टेंस दैट आई कवर्ड, एंड it's not a good idea to be in a big deficit when you are cutting, or else you'll start to lose your muscles also, which I worked really hard for. Anyways, I'll just drink a Milk and Oats milkshake. That's around 600 calories. Other than that, for dinner, for those of you who are interested, I had plain rice, 500 grams, and then 340 grams of low-fat Greek yogurt for the protein. So that makes it to be around 3200 calories. That's what I'm eating right now. And yeah, the lots of people ask me, what do I use to track my calories? I use this app, Healthify Me. I think you might be aware of it. I can just quickly show it to you. I hope you can see it. Can you? Yeah, this is my current status. I've had like 26, 19 calories. I need to have another 600, okay? So I'll just drink that 600 calorie shake and then I'm done. The problem with maintaining a diet is that you have to do it all the time, each and every day, without missing a beat. That's what being consistent means if you're trying to improve your fitness. But anyways, I hope you enjoyed the vlog. I really liked hanging out with my friends at the reflection pool. So we were cracking jokes and having lots of fun over there. It's a really nice place to hang out. I hope you guys get to do that too when you come to Northeastern. If you do, but definitely recommend this university, an amazing one for your careers and everything. So thank you so much for watching. I'll see you in the next one, because I am really, really tired and I need to have that shake right now. I'm really, really hungry also. Okay, so bye-bye.